the music that I grew up with didn't have the boundaries and delineation that it does right now. Back then, it was funk, soul, disco, Latin, anything with a break. And we used to, as DJs, have to create the breaks and basically create the actual track from other tracks. There'd be a jazz record that had a funky break, and you take two vinyls and cut it up and create that break.